Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks Blog. This is Puneet Khatri, back for another video. So basically guys, it often happens that people take undue advantage of you and use or force you to use your fingers in order to unlock your phone. So in such a situation, what you can do? So this video is all about how you can just go ahead and disable Touch ID quickly in such a situation when you are forced for something or in case of an emergency. So without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. Alright, so guys, in order to go ahead and get started with this video, what you need to make sure is go ahead and tap on settings, scroll down, tap on emergency SOS, and you need to turn this auto call option off. Make sure it's turned off, otherwise this feature won't be working. Okay, so guys, once you're there in an emergency situation, whatever the situation is, and you want to just go ahead and disable Touch ID for quite some time, then what you got to do is just tap the power button for 3 or 5 times continuously. Okay, so once you do this, you would get these three options that says slide to power off, medical ID, and emergency SOS. So either you can make an emergency call if that's an emergency situation, or just tap cancel and that's it. You have successfully go ahead and disabled Touch ID. Now if I go ahead and do Touch ID, or like I try to use Touch ID on my phone, I cannot use it. It says Touch ID does not recognize your finger. So if you want to now unlock your phone, what do you need to do? You need to enter the passcode. Only then if you enter the passcode, you'll be having access to your device, which means you are saved from a situation where forceful use of your fingers won't allow access to your device. Alright, so guys, now we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. This was a quick tutorial that will help you to just go ahead and disable Touch ID in an emergency situation or in a situation wherein you're forced to use your fingers to unlock your device. By following such easy process, you are easily able to go ahead and disable Touch ID temporarily on your device very quickly. So that's about it for this video. I hope you enjoy this video. If you then feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. And also make sure to subscribe iGeeks Blog. The subscribe button is down right there. And that's about it for this video. And I'll get back to you guys later in my next video. Peace.